Hello! Welcome back to Sharing with Eric. Today we are going to teach you 4 new shaving tricks. First one, the ear. For all listening purposes, because you need to hear. Second!
The nose.
You need to shave the nose because that is just gross if you have all those boobies up there. Next we shave the feet. The feet is a very important part because
in case you have hobbit feet,
yeah,
like me.
Yeah. The feet get very hot. Fourth, the head. We all know Britney Spears one day, so we're going to shave our heads. So, we have a special for you today. We're going to teach you the fifth way to shave your chest area. So men, this is most helpful because men usually turn into gorillas by age 20. But for women, that is not bad, but you're still me.
Hey, stop moving. You're moving the camera.
So, now we know how to shave the face, the leg, the tummy, the back,
the back,
then the ear.
Under the arm.
Under the arm. Then the nose.
Don't turn it on, Mary.
Then the hair. Then the chest area. Thank you for making your body. Forgot the feet. The feet. Thank you
for shopping with Eric.
Okay.
Thank you for shaving with Eric.
And
have a nice time.
Cut.